Yeah, it's definitely a bit of a relief. It's been tight all week, as you said, and you know, it was, couldn't have had a closer medal race with positions changing the whole way around, and I think it's quite fitting that we ended up on equal points, but we're pretty happy we won on the count pack.
I was up on the Nothe watching, and there are a few Australians up there. Is it nice to know that there's support out there watching you guys?
Yeah, definitely. We've got a big team over here, considering there's only a small number of athletes, and it's definitely good getting all the support you can. Like, we've got our psychologist and our physio here, and just our manager and the CEO of the AST, and everyone's always really positive and always looking to help, and it's definitely a big boost.
And it's the ISAF Worlds in December in Perth. You looking forward to that event?
Yeah, that's our next big event after this, so we'll go home after this and a little bit more training and stuff back at home, and we'll head across you know, end of November, and hopefully we the main goal there is to get a selection spot at the Games, but it'd be great to get another victory there and continue our form coming into the Olympics.
I suppose it'd be nice to sail in your home nation.
Yeah, for sure. So, well, Perth's a good sort of 2 days drive away from where we live, or 3 days drive, so it's almost like a different country, but it's not too bad logistically for us, and it's nice in Perth. It's nice weather and good breeze, so it'll be good.